Hello, everybody, and thank you for being here in another setup session. We are in week 11, so today we are with Manu Ray, my man, here with the Formula 4 in Road America. A really cool track. I love so much this track. I think Manu, it's... well,
yeah.
Maybe. And yeah, Mike is on production, and yeah, if you are ready, Manu, we will start with some baseline. I'm not sure about the wing angle, okay? So we start with this one. If we lose some speed or you're not comfortable, I think we can put minimum downforce here.
Okay, copy.
Okay, share it, man.
Okay. Right now, I think it's comforted to drive, so maybe we have to down the wind.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, we can try it. Finish the lap to see what time we can reach. Okay. Let's do the three laps, Manu.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see how the car improves with the passing of laps. If it's possible, I would need some rotation under throw for the fast corners.
Okay. Okay, perfect, man. It's a good start.
Yep.
Okay, let's start with minimum downforce, and we'll see if we need the rotation on the fast corners. Okay, because maybe with that, with the wing angle, we can fix it a little bit. You know the fuel consumption, man?
I'll tell you in a moment. And 143.
Okay. Perfect.
Yeah, 143.
Okay. Cool. Share you another one, Manu. Share it.
Impossible to put less wing?
Impossible.
Impossible.
Well, it's car, safe. Yes. It's still safe.
Yes.
Okay. But it's
we improve the time.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do the three laps.
but the rotation here in the first and the second corner is fixed.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll see with the damping or... I don't know.
This is the second, right? Or is the third?
Yeah, no, the second lap.
Okay.
We need one more. Yep. Nice.
Late break there.
Yeah. Okay, perfect. Let's see with some damping.
Yes, I mean, I feel really close to the ground, so it's really easy to drive.
Okay.
I mean, you can lose it in the braking part if you brake too hard and turn, but.
Okay, this Okay. Let's try with this. Share it, Manu.
Okay.
Okay.
Maybe that's too much.
Yeah. Okay. 1 second then. I want to try to change the sprint rate to see how it happens. Maybe it's too much too, but okay, share it. Too much too, right?
No, I brake too late on both corners.
Okay. Driver's fault, I like it.
Yeah.
Engineer wins.
Yeah, it was too much.
Okay.
It was too much, yeah. Driver wins, yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, one last change with the sprint rate. Save and share it.
Okay. Thank you. This was a bad lap, very bad lap.
Okay.
Let's see the second one.
Okay.
Try to force it, but when I force it, it becomes very loose.
Okay. I think we can keep the second stint.
Yeah, because the car felt really comfortable and better than this.
Yeah.
These two ones.
Yeah, these last ones are too tricky.
Yeah.
And the second one, it's comfortable and fast. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's gonna save.
08.8.
Yes.
Okay. It was this one, no. 1, 2, 3, fourth.
I'm gonna check it now, no worries, Manu.
Okay. I think they are. Check if the
lap
is there.
I'm gonna check the telemetry now. F4.
Could be there, but I'm not sure.
Yes, there is.
Yeah. Okay.
Perfect.
And 1.43, the full.
Yes. Yes. Perfect. You are in decision, Manu?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
One moment. Okay. Share the quali. Share it.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh, but it's too late.
You think the second lap is better, or?
I think I can improve. Maybe a tenth, but a little bit less.
Yeah. Okay. Let's gonna do the setup is okay.
Yeah, it feels good.
It feels good. Yeah. Okay, let's gonna do another quali run, and we pick the best one.
Okay.
Let's go to quali.
Yep. Late again. Have to break earlier there.
Yep. Okay, Manu, no worries. We can keep the 0.5.
Yeah, I think it's good.
It's a good lap.
Battery would be perfect, but it's complicated to put the perfect lap here too.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Okay. With a lot of people watching us here. Nervous.
To share it, I think it was this last thing, right? Oh, this last, not the
no, one before. The previous one, yeah.
And there you've got. Tell me if the lap is there.
Okay. One sec.
They are both stints on the same telemetry, I think, because I didn't press escape, so
yeah,
be this last one and the previous.
Okay. Motec. Ham. Crowd America. Yes. Yeah. There is. Yep. Perfect.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay, Manu. All good. Yeah, cover all the files. Yep, perfect. So thank you everybody for being in this setup session with Manu and Mike on production. And see you on the last setup session for week 12. And we will take a break on week 13. We'll get back on the next season. So see you on the next setup session, okay? Take care and bye-bye, everybody.